Dodge Replaceable Lagging allows for safe and easy installation or replacement in the field without removing the pulley from the conveyor, minimizing downtime and improving conveyor reliability. This video demonstrates the field replacement of Dodge Replaceable Lagging and is a supplement to Instruction Manual MN4070. Use all required personal protective equipment. Disable the equipment using proper lockout/tagout procedures. Replaceable lagging is a system consisting of pads and retainers. Inspect the pads and retainers periodically for wear and damage. Lagging pads should be replaced before they reach the height of the retainers. Damaged retainers should be replaced immediately. Determine which method is used to lock the pads into place. Retention methods may differ depending on the pulley size. Examples of these methods are tack weld, bent retainer, and slot lock. This video demonstrates both the tack weld and bent retainer methods. If yours differs, consult the instruction manual. Gather the required tools. Grind the tack welds located at the end of each lagging pad. Follow your company's hot work safety protocols. Slide the lagging pad out of the pulley. After being in service, pads may be difficult to remove due to corrosion. If this occurs, drive a flat bar between the pulley rim and the backing plate to break the pad free of the pulley. Clean the face of the pulley from rust and excess debris. Several methods may be used, including emery pads and non-flammable solvents. Measure and cut a new lagging pad. Slide in the new lagging pad. Use a hammer and a block or drift if required. Using the welding specifications in the manual, tack weld the end of the lagging pad to the pulley face. Please follow your company's hot work safety protocols. Once cool, new paint can be applied to protect any exposed metal. Bend the retainers upwards on either side of the lagging pad to release the pad from the pulley. Slide the lagging strip out of the pulley. If necessary, break the pad free of the pulley. As done in the previous method, clean the face of the pulley, measure, cut, and then slide in the new lagging pad. Secure the new lagging pad by bending the retainers downwards back into place. This completes the installation of replaceable lagging for conveyor pulleys. We've put product support at your fingertips. For our online selection program, visit ptwizard.com. For our e-commerce platform, authorized customers can visit dodge.ptplace.com.